I'm working on dying.
Said you belong to the streets, but the streets belong to me. It's like home to me. It's like home to me. I tatted your passport up, now it's looking like a arm sleeve. Just know that was all me.
And when you see Chanel, I wish that's how you saw me. That shit you tell Chanel, I wish that's how you call me. That raw shit, that honesty, yeah. You know I love you more than all them niggas put together. And it's a lot of niggas trust, I put the list together. And it's a lot just to assume we're meant to be together. You gotta live that shit for real, you can't just say whatever. You can never tell nobody that you held me down. If it was ride or die, then you should've been there right now.
So I don't care how you're yelling at me.
How much I gotta spend for you to pipe down? How deep I gotta dig for you to pipe down? All the things I've done up until right now. I need 1,000 pages just to write it down. Writing down these feelings, it's been overdue. Don't know how many pens it's gonna take to get over you. How much I gotta pen for you to pipe down? How deep I gotta dig for you to pipe down?
Tried to run it back 100 times. The world is yours, but the city's mine. Can't believe you put it on your mother's life. I can't believe you told me it was ride or die. Cause you're not here somehow, you're still alive. True enough, I knew you from the other side. I set my expectations way too high.
Yeah. And I would listen to the lies that you would tell all night. Angel eyes, but you been giving me hell all night. I know the book that you would write is a tell some, not a tell all. Just to make sure you well off, you would sell all rights. Why does your ex think we beefing? Is that man alright? That nigga can't even look at me, he fell off twice. And I'm back popping. I still remember the day I saw you. I was on your ass like back pockets. Niggas love to hate, but what is that stopping? So much shit I wanted to say, straight to your face. But you're so two-faced that I don't know which face. You're the reason we'll be going separate ways. You're the reason we cannot communicate. It's not the things you say, it's what you don't say.